Rudy, run! Where have we seen this before? Go, boy!
Hey, Rudy.
Hey, is that any way for a papillon to act?
Howdy, folks. Here we are somewhere in middle of nowhere in Howard County, Missouri. We're going to hike to one of my favorite little ponds, lakes, whatever you want to call it. See if we can find some bluegill and crappie. Last time I was here was about a month ago, and I did really, really good with some giant bluegill. Caught a nice 10-inch one. It's over an hour drive up here, but typically it's well worth the drive. Got to thank my buddy Tom for letting me park in his lower 40. Okay, so there's my friend Tom.
Put your parking fee in the mailbox. Yeah.
Okay, I'll put the daily use fee in the mailbox.
There you go.
All right, God bless, Tom.
God bless.
Good to see you. Saved me at least 15 minutes of the hike because the MDC parking lot is up that way, about 35 minutes or so from the pond. Weather today is coolish. It's the best way to put it. Skies are supposed to be cloudy all day long. Okay, the lake appears to be about normal pool, so let's get on down there and get after them. Watercolor stain. It's a really good color. Maybe 2 feet of visibility. Whew, that water is really chilly. We need to get those nighttime temperatures up, get the bugs out. Okay, Lorraine, look, a fish on the dam. Oops. Spell fish, N-U-I-S-A-N-C-E. Fish. Nice. Bam. Whoa. Okay, see what I'm talking about? Hey, Jay, look at this rod. Yank, yank, yank. They are just trying to throw that lure any way they can. Pretty nice. Let's just put you on the board just for grins. I'm going to say 13. This one's right at 14. That's still pretty good for a small pond. You either get this size of a bass or you get a huge lunker in these little ponds. Catch you later. Another one along the dam. Well, there's nothing but bass over here. Hey, simmer down now. Pastor Bob, even the bass in this pond are thicker and bigger this year. Thank goodness for high water, right? Yeah. What I'm referring to is my and Pastor Bob's theory that all that high water we had last year was going to be really good for the fish this year. Yeah, let's see. Yeah, it'll touch 14. Nice to meet you. I don't know if it's going to be a bass day or a bluegill day or both. It's all good. You're fun. Come on in, buddy. These tend to just slam it right when it first drops. On the way down, it's going down. Pow! If you're wondering where my sister Lorraine is today, she had a prior commitment, could not come today, and she's missing the fun, but not for long. We'll be back out here. Hey, Tom, I hope this is a big crappie. If so, you brought me good luck. Woo! Dropping it right down next to that stick. Yeah. Pow!
Nice healthy bass.
Yeah. Caught one other one about this size. We'll check them out. This one might be a little bit bigger.
Okay. And this one's going to come in at... Oh! It is a whisker shy
of 15 inches. And it's kind of skinny for its length. That's a decent fish. Okay. Thank you, sir. See ya. Tom, you just hang around as long as you want, buddy. I'm wearing these fish out up in here. So you saw it. All I did was vertically jig that little minnows down there and just pow!
Selling fishing permits and stuff, sporting goods back to Southern California.
Yeah.
The boat dock.
This one's more typical of in here, 13 and a half. But they're healthy.
That's a nice little fish.
Yeah. And lots of fun to catch on this light stuff. All right, buddy.
Go ahead and catch that too.
Okay. I was hoping these would be crappie up in here, Tom. And I have to put up with all these bass. At this point in time, I guess we would just call them a nuisance, wouldn't we? Close to the bank, there's either a bass, a bluegill, or a crappie, or all three, making ripples and waves and swirls. Let's see what we got. Well, we're gonna find out. There you go, Mark. Here's your Slim Swim's baby bass color. How dare you cannibalize your own species? I'm just hungry. I'm just hungry. No, you're not. See ya. Z-Bugz. Tentacle power on steroids. Call yourself a Z-bugger. See ya. See ya. All we are saying is give Z-bugs a chance. Very good. Yeah, I already saw it jump, so I know it's a bass. That's a good way to end the excursion. Yeah, bend away, buddy. You've been Z-bugged. Thanks for stopping by. Catch you later. You did good today, buddy.